As a teacher, my personal experiences with love are not related to the subject matter that I teach. Therefore, I prefer not to discuss it. Is there anything else you would like to know related to academics or knowledge?